to get the exclusive interview. And I gotta wonder what kind of reception Shawn Michaels will get in a jam-packed Madison Square Garden 1 week from tonight for the history-making first ever Raw is War from the world's most famous arena.
I make them hot. I make them shiver. They lose you weak. Whenever I'm around, they see me walk. They hear me talk. I make them feel. I'm the ball of the cow now. Just a sexy boy. I'm not your boy toy. I'm just a sexy boy. I'm not your boy toy.
Shawn Michaels, I'm sure a lot of folks are wondering how many problems that you can handle. Last week here on Raw, the Bret Owen will occupy with Stone Cold in the back. You and Hunter Hearst Helmsley took it upon yourself to attack the British Bulldog. Problem after problem. What was your motivation for attacking the Bulldog here last week?
Well, the fact of the matter is, I have done everything that there is to do here in the World Wrestling Federation, except for one thing, and that's to be the European champion. So I decided to take it upon myself to go ahead and be the first man in World Wrestling Federation history to ever hold all four titles here in the World Wrestling Federation. Kane.
Moving on to Bad Blood in St. Louis. It is October the 5th. St. Louis, Missouri, you will meet The Undertaker, Shawn. Hell in the Cell. And some may speculate that that could be your very last contest in the WWF with a man from the dark side.
Oh, really? You know, desperate times call for desperate measures. Now, maybe I am a desperate man, but this is the way I see it. The powers to be here in the World Wrestling Federation, that's who I think is the cause of all this. Because how did it start? When the World Wrestling Federation begged and pleaded that I be a guest referee. So what did I do? I did that, and I did one hell of a job. And how did I get rewarded? I got rewarded by being stuck in a match with The Undertaker. And then I went out there and gave the fans of the World Wrestling Federation the best match on that pay-per-view because, well, I can, and that's what I do. So then how did I get rewarded for that? Well, I'm gonna tell you. I got awarded by being stuck in a cell with death itself. A steel cage with a top on it. One way in, one way out. First time ever in the World Wrestling Federation. So who gets it? I do. Why? Because I'm the man and I can. And now everybody thinks this is going to be the demise of Shawn Michaels. Well, let's just say, for argument's sake, that it was gonna be the death of Shawn Michaels. Well, I got news for ya. I've told ya once, and I've told you 1,000 times, if I go down, I'm bringing everybody with me, and I'm going out in a blaze of glory. So Undertaker, and Hell in the Cell, you, me, and everybody that's a part of the World Wrestling Federation is going down to the depths of hell.
Hello, boy. Remember me. Welcome to my own personal hell. You know what sights I have to show you. I can still taste the blood, Shawn Michaels. And now, we're put in a cage. There is no escape. There's no place to run. Two men enter. Only the Undertaker leaves. With your soul, you can't run. Nobody can come help you, Shawn. The end is at hand. And you will pay, and pay dearly. Shawn Michaels, Hell in the Cell, Bad Blood, call it whatever you will. It will be your final resting place.
Undertaker, I made you taste your blood once. And in Hell in the Cell, you had better have liked the taste of it, because I guarantee you, you are gonna taste it again!
I think I'm cute. I know I'm sexy. I've got the look.
Well, I gotta tell you, the winner of that match is gonna be hurt. I can't imagine how badly the loser's gonna come out. We're both on the Superstar Live right now. Stone Cold Steve Austin's hit list. The top.